talking about this 2-year deal that you're working through with the salary cap, how much of that has driven your decision making when it comes to the fact, notwithstanding what I'm sure will be a very exciting long snapper battle this training camp, but you have really eschewed bringing in guys from other programs to create competition within your franchise so far in free agency?
Yeah, I think, you know, obviously every year is unique, Aaron, as you know. I think, you know, this year, the way I look at it is we were able to kind of sign the number one running back on the market, the number one left tackle on the market, the number one defensive tackle on the market. So we just happened to all play for us, which is great. Kudos to Ted Thompson there. But I thought we were very active. We certainly did a lot, maybe a little bit outside of what we normally do as far as pushing money forward to kind of continue to keep this team together so we can, you know, make another run.